Well, police are searching for a suspect in a serious hit and run late Monday night on the northeast side. Police say a man was hit by a car on North Shadeland Avenue just after 10. And when we last checked, he was in critical condition at the hospital. Investigators believe he was walking in the middle of the road when he was hit. They have not released a suspect vehicle description yet. Anyone who may know anything is asked to call Crime Stoppers or police.